steal. He's out of it. Triple H is watching the proceedings after being... This is bad.
Wait a minute.
Kane's going to touch Sam. Oh, Buddy's going to touch Sam Kane on the table. Jackhammer Kane, but he got hit in the ribs with a steel chair by Triple H. And now Kane. Oh! The chokeslam and the table didn't budge, and neither did the concrete floor.
Kane, but he's still the first.
Another spear on Kane. A second spear on Kane. Kane taken down, and Goldberg.
I don't think even Kane can sit up from that.
Goldberg having a hard time standing, but he is standing. Goldberg got something on his mind here.
Spear!
It's a spear on the game! Just like a Survivor Series!
Hey!
Wait a minute! There's Evolution!
And Nate!
This is a no disqualification match! Randy Orton doing a couple of champions!
Nate is actually
here! It's with a 7-footer Kane! Who's gonna blink?
I don't know!
Who's gonna blink here? Goldberg and Kane! Just choking each other! Kane almost one knee.
Oh,
that could be the death blow. There, the low blow on Goldberg.
Look out.
Kane with a choke slam. The choke slam by Kane. Batista.
Batista's out here.
Batista pulled Kane out of the ring. Triple H has got the hook in the ring. I can't believe it.
What?
Triple H has pinned Goldberg.
World Heavyweight Champion. Triple H!
Triple H is a champion!
Oh my God!
Kane can't believe it! Batista restraining Gold Kane! After the low blow by Triple H!
Well, all of Evolution figured in this one, JR! Randy Orton, Nate, and then Batista! But look what the results are!
It was a total team effort by Evolution, and Kane can't believe it! Kane was within inches of becoming the heavyweight champion of the world. But thanks to Batista, that dream has turned into a nightmare. And Goldberg, what is his fate? Has he been busted up? Will Goldberg ever be the same?
Unbelievable. We saw it. Kane actually put the finishing touches on Goldberg.
What a night for Evolution. Triple H has regained the world heavyweight championship.